everyone, welcome back to Login Helps. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through how to create a Cash App account. Keep watching the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Also press the notification bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. If you've recently downloaded the Cash App on your Android phone and you'd like to create a new account and get started with Cash App, then the first thing to do is tap open your Cash App application from your app drawer. Once you do that, you'll need to go ahead and enter your phone number or your email address in order to sign up. In my case, I'm going to use my email address. Type in a valid email address that you'd like to use and tap on the next button at the bottom. You'll receive a confirmation code sent to your email address that you just typed in. Simply confirm the code by typing it in the text field. Open up the email service and you'll be able to receive a sign-in code from Cash App. Tap open the inbox and copy the code that has been sent to you. Go to the confirmation code text field and paste in the code or simply type it in. After you're done, tap the next button at the bottom. Now, you'll need to type in your debit card number in the text box and tap on the next button at the bottom. You can also do it later by tapping on skip. In order to see which friends are already on Cash App, you can tap on the Allow Access button and tap on the Allow button at the bottom of the pop-up. This will allow your Cash App to access your contact list. Once you do that, you can invite some of your friends and add the friends that are already on Cash App. And that is it. That is how you'll be able to register for a new Cash App account right away. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll soon be back with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.